Techniques to keep concentration at work. Any business leader has trouble staying focused, but some have so much trouble getting it that they can even lower their productivity. Symptoms such as loss of attention, hyperactivity, and impulsivity can be causes of the productive downturn. The key to success is learning to work with them, not against them. It's about identifying strengths to work to minimize weaknesses, says Abigail Leverny, a psychologist and author of the book Succeeding with Adult ADHD, Succeeding with Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder in Adults. Okay. Whether or not you have been diagnosed with hyperactivity, these four techniques will help you focus and maintain attention when you need it. But before we continue with the video, let me remind you to click the card on the top right-hand side of this video, anytime you want, and download my free ebooks or meet beautiful girls. So, let's go on with this video. 1. Identify your learning style. Investigate how you learn best, then organize your workspace to strengthen your strengths. If you can identify your learning style, then you can start building around it, says Leverny. If you can identify your learning style, then you can start building around it, says Leverny. Likewise, if you read the topics out loud, it will be easier for you to remember them. 2. Organize your time and tasks visually. Plan your day for hours and check it carefully to organize your time. Presenting it visually, in a cork or a blackboard, will help you not to get out of the way and manage your time better. You can use the free time to establish a ranking of tasks and try to organize them mentally. Try using color-coded depending on the urgency. Try to do the most important tasks first thing in the morning when you are cooler and postpone the less urgent ones for the afternoon. 3. Play with something to keep you alert. When you need extra attention during a call or important meeting, pick up a small object that you can play with, such as a dummy or a rubber ball. It must be something you can manipulate unconsciously while listening. This, in fact, releases your mental energy so that you focus even better, says Leverny. In general, releasing excess energy throughout the day will help you to maintain good levels of concentration. Don't forget to click the card on the upper right-hand side of this video, anytime you want, and download my free ebooks. 4. Divide the tasks that are most boring. Working on boring tasks causes an excessive distraction and more than likely procrastination. Forcing yourself to do them will only aggravate the problem. Instead, try to turn them into a game. In bursts of 15 minutes time trial, try to make the maximum possible before time runs out. When time is up, do something active, such as going up and down stairs or playing a game of ping pong, if you are lucky enough to have a table in your office. Right? This explosion of activity will help you regain your attention to devote yourself to the task again. These are just some ways to stay focused, but there are much more. What methods do you use to organize your day-to-day work and not die trying? Please let us know your opinions in the comments section below. Source: http://www.lambdatrace.com. To learn more about techniques to keep concentration at work, please subscribe to this channel, share this video with others, like it, and download it free by clicking the image at the end of this video or the link in the description below.